not a substitute for their parent, but it's something that can help fill their hearts with love.
The Ethiopian government is very supportive of Durrani's village and has granted us an additional 5 acres to build a much-needed school for special needs children, allow space for community development, expand agriculture to include food-producing livestock, and provide family-style housing for an additional...
Well, just about 4.5 minutes here. We'll look to get
started. You know, we've come so far so fast, and that... My dream is for these kids to grow up in a safe, loving environment where their basic needs are met. Every child has their rights.